The community of Dalibhunga informal settlement in Orange Farm, south of Johannesburg, is still reeling from shock after 8 people were shot dead in the early hours of Sunday morning. With just a week to go, schools gear up for the 2024 National Senior Certificate exams. As the Government of National Unity celebrates 100 days in office, ANC President Cyril Ramaphosa will provide a comprehensive reflection on its key achievements at Luthuli House later this afternoon.